Farm unions had called for a 10-hour Bharat Band in protest of the first year anniversary of the three farm laws. With farmers blocking highways, there were mile-long traffic jams at all key entry points into the capital. Sporadic incidents of violence were also reported. While protesters broke barricades in Noida, in Bengaluru, a farmer drove his SUV over the foot of a cop.
Massive traffic jams. Roads closed in rush hour. National highways blocked. Train services disrupted. A nightmare for commuters. The Aam Aadmi bears the brunt of the 10-hour-long Bharat Band. Hundreds of vehicles stuck in a massive traffic jam on the crucial Delhi-Gurugram border.
ये बेकार की चीज़ें हैं, इसमें कोई फ़ायदा नहीं है. गवर्नमेंट जो कर रही है वो ढंग का कर रही है. किसान अपना पॉलिटिक फ़ायदा निकालने के लिए सब कर रहे हैं.
Similar scenes were witnessed in Delhi-Noida Delhi flyway, just when the commuters were starting the day. If that was not enough, the protest took the wrong turn at various protest sites. In Uttar Pradesh's Noida, hundreds of agitating farmers clashed with the police, breaking barricades. In Bengaluru, a farmer leader ran his SUV over a DCP's foot. Fortunately, the DCP was unharmed. In Patna, protesters threatened bus and auto rickshaw drivers with lathis for defying the band call. But agitating farmers, marking 1 year of three contentious farm laws, defended the 10-hour pan-India blockade.
देश में लॉकडाउन हो गया तो उस टाइम पे भी था. ये तो स्कूल कहाँ खुल रहे हैं? यहाँ तो शराब के ठेके तो खुलते हैं, स्कूल तो बंद है. बच्चों की पढ़ाई बर्बाद होगी पिछले दो साल से. जनता को उस पर भी आवाज उठानी चाहिए.
जो लोग दफ्तर जा रहे हैं वो भी नाराज होंगे कि देखिए हमारा रास्ता बंद कर दिया.
वे नाराज नहीं होते, वो तो खुश होते हैं कि एक दिन की छुट्टी मिली.
ड्यूरिंग द शटडाउन, दिल्ली's गाजीपुर बॉर्डर, home to hundreds of protesting farmers for months, was completely closed.
आज भारत बंद का आह्वान इन्होंने किया ये है कि तीनों जो कृषि कानून हैं और एमएसपी के लिए गारंटी कानून बने, तीनों कृषि कानूनों को वापस सरकार ले. पिछले 10 महीने से चाहे जाड़ा हो, गर्मी हो, बरसात हो, उन तमाम जगहों पर ये सारे किसान बैठे हुए हैं.
मांग तो हमारी है, तीन काले कानून है, ये वापस लो, एमएसपी का गारंटी दो ये सरकार, और जब आगे की रणनीति जब इसमें कानून बनावे, जब किसानों की सलाह लेवे.
इतना अट्टा नहीं, इतना कानून वापिस नहीं ले, हम भी घर वापिस नहीं जा. क्या 10 साल हो जाओ हमें.
भारत बंद वॉज मोस्ट इफेक्टिव इन पंजाब एंड हरियाणा. नेशनल हाईवेज, स्टेट हाईवेज एंड लिंक रोड ट्रैक्स वेर चोक्ड बाय प्रोटेस्टर्स.
Farmers have blocked this highway on both the sides. Not even a single vehicle is being allowed. Those allowed include the patients and the ambulances. The farmers say that they've been demanding repeal of the three contentious farm laws from last 10 months, but the union government has not done anything.
From West Bengal to Andhra Pradesh to Punjab and Haryana, protesting farmers sat on railway tracks, bringing train services to halt. In Jaipur, protesters, including women, took out a tractor rally. The band was, however, not that much effective in areas like Jammu.
The Bharat Band call is not having any major impact here in Jammu city. You can see that traffic is going on normally on roads. And business establishments are open, shops are open. So here in Jammu, life is normal, and the Bharat Band call hasn't got any response here in Jammu city.
One year down the line, still no end to the stalemate of the farm laws. Bureau Report, India Today.